The Big Show established a, what I thought was a significant amount of momentum for his duo. Edge has made one mistake now that the game may capitalize on.
Big Show has been tagged in him. Oh, man, inches away.
Referee there to see how close the hands were to make the tag.
So close was the game.
And again, the Big Show positioning his massive cyclopean body between...
Oh, golly.
And Triple H in the corner.
Oh, this is not good.
Big Show's due.
Watch out!
And the game... That's a shot. The lights, the ring lights blocked out. Like blocking out the sun, rolled away from the... from the image and the contact.
The 757 landed in the Hudson River.
Undertaker, animated in the corner, wants the tag, needs the tag, got to have the tag. Triple H doing all he can in a neutral corner to fight off of the largest athlete in the world. And Triple H scores with the help of the ring ropes. With the DDT. And now Edge almost manic in his corner. With those saucer-sized eyes, full of emotion, and the Undertaker.
Undertaker is stewing on the apron, stewing, begging to get into this match.
Undertaker like the big Bengal tiger.
Fresh as a daisy, too. That's a big, bad daisy.
Tag me! Tag me! Oh, man, Edge! So take it outside. Irish whip. And a snake eye.
Here we go.
Good Lord, what an explosion. After this tag by the Undertaker. And skills in session.
Here we go, Deadman. Deadman's about to get lethal right here.
Deadman walking. The top rope.
Bam.
And striking down with force and vengeance, but from the outside, and a spear! The Big Show from the outside, and all the edge with a spear.
Look at this!
Undertaker submission! The Big Show, with the Triple H on the floor, the Big Show able to come in and interrupt the submission. Edge got a huge break. Triple H had been knocked to the apron, off the apron.
I never expected that. Big Show seemingly out of nowhere destroying submission hold by the Undertaker. That was it, JR. That was going to be over. The match is going to be over.
Undertaker with enough wherewithal and ring presence to make a tag. It's the game and Edge. The 12-time champion, the game, the reigning champion, Edge. And Big Show again in.
Oh, no, no.
Imposing his mighty will one more time.
What's your problem?
Oh! The great right hand!
Oh, no!
All the way from downtown!
Big Show just knocked out the WWE Champion!
The partnership of the Big Show, who's not leaving the corner to know, and the WWE Champion, this partnership has imploded.
Well, Edge was worried about the Big Show leaving the ring, leaving the match. He would have known he would have knocked or dropped Edge here. Oh, no.
Triple H with a tag. Undertaker.
Oh, my God.
Tombstone. And for Edge, there is no way out tonight.
No rules in this match. The team of Triple H and the Undertaker.
It's going to be every man for himself in the WWE Championship Elimination Chamber at No Way Out. And tonight, The Undertaker and Triple H worked as a cohesive unit. I don't know if that's not going to happen at No Way Out.
Will this be the results inside the Elimination Chamber at No Way Out as The Undertaker just cut his eyes to Triple H?
Well, Big Show and Edge argued it, and this is what happened.
Watch the right, watch the right.
Oh, man. And then, I mean, the tombstone pile driver was basically, wasn't even needed, but I guess the Undertaker wanted to make a statement and a point, and bingo!
Well, one thing's for sure, ladies and gentlemen, the Undertaker and the game were a team tonight. For $5, they're going to be opponents at No Way Out for the WWE title inside that unforgiving Satan structure known as the Elimination Chamber.